Jo. Hello, hello. Test, test. Jesus, what the fuck is that delay? And also... Oh. Oh. Test, test. Test, test. Okay, there's no message there. I had the type muted.
Smart.
Oh, snap! Twitch giving back my coffee tokens. No way! Speaking of no way... Could have the no way mod. Oh, I should probably open the chat. Yeah, that's good. Okay. I set up media requests, so you guys can now media request, isn't that great? Jeez, sorry. No way. There ain't no way. I want the... Grab that at the status. No? Evidence or not? Why? Oh, it is renamed. A status. Okay, no. Sorry, you guys don't know what I'm talking about. Let me put my chat here. Okay. Look at that. An awesome new transition from a monkey licking the camera. It's kind of scary. Oh yeah, so this is my dead ass. Do I have Nah? I think I have Nah, right? Nah. Yep. That's a skeleton running. Okay, what do I want? No way. So do I... I guess this one is a classic no way. I don't really care about the animated one. Actually, I have what, right? I have what? Oh, I don't even have what? Jeez. Well, you know, you need what? That's the good one. Yeah, let's just add the... no way, too. Okay, any lit mods? Bussin mods? Oh, Fossin Bussin. Is there a people bussin by... at this point? Like, I always wanted a people bussin. Someone's gotta make a big bus. Maybe I should make a big bus. Okay. Your mom. Well, that's a great demote. Hippo bussin. Really? No people bussin? Jeez. Bossin bussin, I guess. Okay. Yeah, I think that's pretty. Ooh. Wanna have like dad egg or some shit? I think I saw that. That was kind of funny. Oh my god, that's a dark dad egg. That's too dark. For the little peepos and shit. Okay, today. Let me just switch the. That so, random shit. But there's much to leak here. There's literally nothing to leak, so I don't don't need that anymore. Probably put the cheese back in the fucking fridge. Let's just to get it from my head. Skip new version. Okay, that's the wrong button. I have a game idea, basically. And I actually wrote a bunch of shit. Which, the winner gets T. Docks. Submarine game idea. And I just wrote down a bunch of shit. So, by the way, I could update this. Did I update the other thing? Tensions, show inside bar. Okay, nothing changed. Okay. It's a bunch of fucking text and I didn't even finish writing it because I kinda just wanted to do something instead of just writing it all down, but I kinda wrote down basically what my game idea was and how I would like to make that game. Because the amount of game ideas I had and then I just forgot about them. It's gotten a little bit high. The issue with basically all game ideas is it's like good music, you know, you have the idea, you're like, oh my god, that's such a great idea, and then you explore it, and then you lose interest on it. I almost lost interest, but I kind of want to do it still for the challenge. It's kind of cool. Okay, first of all, let's rename this to, Summary. What's the game about? It's a game about submarines. Okay, so the art setting is gonna be like nuclear punk and cyberpunk. So nuclear pump is a punk. Nuclear punk. It's kind of like Fallout, I guess. Yeah, you know. It's kind of like Wasteland. I think it's the idea of my nuclear punk is definitely more like the way Fallout 4 handles, I guess, nuclear energy, especially like pre-war thing and shit. Because like in this world, it's basically like Fallout, you know? The world got destroyed by nuclear warfare, and the lore is the humans fled underwater with submarines, and they have like wicked ass nuclear powered, awesome advanced submarines and shit, and it's like a 2D, well, semi-2D game about cruising around with a submarine in a very deep ocean, I guess, and fighting monsters and mining resources and upgrading your submarine. And yeah, hiring crew and whatnot. Okay, first of all, let's make this a perspective camera because that is the idea I'm having here. Oh yeah, I wanted to do something else actually first because I'm a terrible fucking artist. So let's go to itch.io. Surely I'm locked in, right? Yeah, cool. Which you, by the way, oh, right, I haven't, Dice Bones is the game I made. Okay, why the fuck did the music stop? That's a good question. Why did it stop? Okay. For sound. What was I saying? Oh yeah, Dice Bones is the game I made with my comrades. I wanted to set the draft page up, but I haven't gotten to it. Oh yeah, I should fight my comrade. Yo. What's it called, man? I forgot. Summary. Like he, my comrade wrote a summary basically about this game. What do you call that shit? Yeah, summary, I guess. teaser. Right. Okay, so that's that. Okay, that's awesome. I haven't heard that song in a long time. Okay. So yeah, I wanted to set up that website, but that's just not why I'm here. I just want to stream content. I wanted to look for assets. Okay, how do you select tag? Awesome. You already should send it. ODT. Oh, that's like a word, right? Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to translate it. What is this shit? Come on, why is it on the fucking right side? Oh, is it? I have to move my chat. Okay, I'll do that another time. Whatever. I like how my heat stick goes deep. Right there. Very nice. That it wasn't public anyways. Hey, chat. Can you see that chat? What is this? This is this, I'm right there. What the fuck did I keep just clicking? What is that? Oh. I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm a bit confused about this. Okay. There it is. There it is. I wanna move you. No. My leg, oh no, and then it's locked. Okay. So that didn't change a thing. Come on, man. Transform. Let's transform. Let's move you down. Oh. What the fuck are these numbers, dude? Look at this shit. 9996 4117. That's not even floating point error. Or rounding error. It's just a fucking weird number. How does that happen? Okay, now it's fixed, sorry. I should probably also... Stop. Just put SR in the title so you don't know you can do SR. Okay. Oh, that's a... Probably should turn on the volume, right? Put it on 5. That's fine, right? I'm gonna put it like an 8. I think 8 is nice. Okay, so first of all, I guess I'm gonna. Is there, you think there's nuclear punk or some shit? No, that's not. Cyber. Why do they only have predefined tags? That's so fucking lame. But whatever. The idea is that I just grab the set of the assets so, and use those. What other attacks do they have? Like underwater? Why do we have underwater? Wow! That's a single one. Back and go. One art style that I really. Like, that would be the optimal art style for this game. It's like. This one, kind of like, I think this is kind of what inspired it, this, I guess, oil pointing art set. I kind of like that. I would like to do that for my game. Okay, let's just check out some cyberpunk assets. Maybe we can just, oh, now I tagged it for cyberpunk and underwater. That's why. Okay, can I reset it? What? Oh, right here, okay. Okay, there's a lot more underwater shit. Although I'm not really concerned about the underwater stuff, I feel like. S- So I think so far I might just go with like a completely dark, I guess, like a shadow style for the underwater world, where like it's basically just your light and dark shadows, basically. Everything, I guess. Well, not quite. I don't know. Well, we'll see. We'll see. But it's probably not going to be super like fancy colored textures or something. It's going to be a much more like darker setting. What the fuck is that shit? Jesus, can I even scroll through assets without getting banned? Bang it. Okay, let's remove that. I wanted to just browse Cyberpunk a little bit. So music sounds good. I just definitely want to like have like some eerie music. For now, I think just some, I don't know, maybe backgrounds. Oh man, maybe I just start coding. Maybe, yeah, let's just start doing shit. Okay, first of all, let's make a folder materials. Let's make a folder URP. If you slap that shit in. Settings. This is shit. Sample scene. We don't need that shit. Actually, I'm curious what's in there. There's literally fucking nothing in there. What? Okay. Cool. Thanks for the existence of that scene. What is this? Lit 2D? What is that? Let's just put that in here, I guess. Okay. Let's make a scrap ops material. That one's just gonna be. What is it gonna be? Zero. Let's just make it black. I guess I could just literally just tell this guy to some color black. And then it's just black. Okay, that's fine. But actually, now that I think about it, I kind of want the ocean background, right? So maybe something like that. Whatever. Okay, where's the camera, by the way? Minus 10, that's good. Global Light 2D. That's interesting. Right. That's the thing with the thing. So the thing is, I don't actually plan on using 2D objects. Which I just realized. I don't plan that. Why the fuck did I make it a 2D scene? I think I might be a little bit stupid. Let's redo it. Okay. Now, yeah, I guess so. I guess we'll have to do that. This early in the project, I shouldn't fuck my entire project like that. Let's just redo it. Why can I only say remove this project from this list? Can't I just say delete it? Okay, whatever. Show it in Explorer. And then delete it. Jesus. How does it take so long? Why is this fucking gigabyte in size? It's crazy. Jesus. Wasn't that like a refresh button? I guess not. Okay, we don't need metal right now. Sorry, yeah, I'm stalling. I know. I'm big stalling. Make it again. Isn't there like fucking 3D with URP that's not fucking. Please, man. European. 3D European core. That's what I'm wanting. Not a template. Because for the longest time they only had the fucking 3D samples in Europe, which is so fucking annoying because you first had to clean up the entire fucking project from the stupid all these pre-made assets. So it was fucking annoying. Submarine game. By the way, if you guys have any suggestions for names, I am open. Or suggestions, you know what I mean, suggestions, shit. Why is this word so hard for me to say? Maybe I share my Google Doc? How can I make it so only I can edit it? By the to only me, share. So only people with access can open the link, okay. Anyone can open the link. Viewers and commenters can see the options to download and print a copy. Ah, whatever, you know what? Fuck. I don't know. I'll do that another time. Okay, it's creating the new project. Sorry for the wait times. Okay, well, while we wait, I guess we might as well browse random as cyberpunk assets. What do we have here? So I don't plan on this being a pixel art game. The idea is that I have a mix of 3D objects, like simple 3D models, and 2D, like, characters are gonna be 2D sprites. Well, it's kind of like, can I see that they are just 2D sprites? But that's kind of gonna be like their art style. It's at least the idea, I guess. Yeah, we'll see. Especially considering I probably won't be able to draw it, you know? Because humans are hard to draw. Earlier I found like one that was kind of cool, that had like nice backgrounds, something like that, probably. These are actually pretty awesome. The issue is I can only use ones that, like this one, which is like implying it's under underground or some shit, you know? Because then it's like, so the idea is all humans basically live underwater and cities are basically like massive underwater caves or structures. But mostly caves. So this would probably be what it looked like. Kind of. That's actually a good one. You know, you could like say, oh yeah, there's like windows up there, that's why there's light or some shit. I don't know. What the fuck is that? This free minimum price. White Ardo. I've been dabbling with powerful AI models to generate environments. So yeah, okay, yeah. I'm not paying that guy. That's actually kind of genius. You get these rough kind of background images with AI. It works pretty well. Because these don't have to have like super fancy details and shit. It can kind of be like rough, you know? This one's fucking goofy though. Yo, what you say? How are you doing? I'm planning on making a kind of cool game, I guess. Where it's like, why do they always have so much fucking shit? Let's just dump it all in one folder. URP! Bidado. Any song requesters? Yeah, you can do SR at any point. Whatever you want. Currently it's just running a backup playlist, basically. Yeah, the settings tool. I've actually been listening to or using the song request feature from screen. Who the fuck do they not have white powder, by the way? God dang. That's something we've got to fix. Wait, who do I have not? Do I not have that? Crazy. I thought I had that a long time ago. But yeah, so basically I've been using the song request feature. Wait, did I click away too quickly? I did not say I edited. That's stupid. No update live. What's going on? Why is it not updating? That's a good question. Hey yo, so chat's not working? It says a normal chat. But it worked. For some reason. Okay, I'm restarting chat again. For some reason that. So you sent infinity, then the warning symbol Dankak, but the warning symbol didn't appear in chat arena for some reason. That was weird. Oh wait, did you not? Come on. Okay, something's weird. Wait. Yeah. What is this doing? Like, anytime my name is mentioned, there's a warning symbol behind it. But it's not the case in Chatterino. Huh? What's going on here? Well, does white hardware work now? Yes, okay, it does work now. Awesome. So put it here. Okay. What was I saying? Right, I was using media request, even offline, because the shuffle feature is just straight up better than fucking YouTube shuffle or YouTube like playlist basically. YouTube playlists fucking suck and are buggy as hell for no fucking reason. So it's nice to have something that actually works, I guess. Okay, so we renamed the main scene. That's awesome. Okay. Camera is fine. Is good. Yes. Wait, it goes like this. Okay. Okay, where do I start? I guess creating all the fucking folders. Materials. Scripts. Not a script, that's not what I wanted to do. textures. What else am I missing? Prefabs. Prefabs, does prefabs make sense? I guess so, whatever. Prefabs. Let's add a skybox or whatever. For now, I guess we just go solid color. And darker, I guess. Okay. Something like this. Wait, did I tell you about the game? Or did I stop in the middle of it? So, the game... Oh. Jesus Christ, why do I have so many notifications on my phone? I keep getting interrupted. Okay, the game is about submarines, basically. So, world destroyed by nuclear warfare and humans fled underwater. It's kind of like the lore and everyone's driving around with super cool submarines now, and it's basically gonna be like a open world RPG with like you can like have your own submarine with a crew and upgrade that submarine. You can buy new submarines. That's I basically wrote it all down like a Google Doc, like along that here. Like I wrote a bunch of stuff down. But yeah, so it's kind of a big project, which is definitely not gonna be finished quick and maybe never finished, which is probably the more likely where it will go, as always. But it's fun. Okay, let's give this folder shaders already. Okay. First of all, I have so many things I want to do. So many features. To think about what I will start with first. I guess the tile system, kind of. Okay. Man, that's gonna be complex. Let's create the scripts, I guess. Script one. Maybe we just make that a tile. I'm thinking if there's a better name for this. Maybe it's just a block. Whatever. Oh yeah, I probably should start making a folder. Words. Wait, tile world. Okay. I have no idea what to put in tile yet. Oh, dude. I keep forgetting that. I wanted to upgrade my Visual Studio to 2022. I keep forgetting. But I'm not going to do it now on stream, I guess. Okay. What else will we need? I guess some kind of way to generate the world we have. Do I put that in just a world generator script? Okay, why does it keep stopping? That's kind of annoying. Oh, video unavailable. That's annoying. Well, then skip it, man. If it's not playing, skip it. That's a big deal. Well, I just realized why the... Oh, no, it's never mind. Twitter. Okay. Next script, world loader. Let's make a world loader and a world generator. World generator. Oh no, a little too early. World generator. Okay, just making sure I didn't have a loader. Great. Typo in my script titles. Always annoying. Oh, Jesus. Okay, we have world generator. Now we also need a tile object. We kind of need a chunk mesh, I guess. Mesh. What else could we need? Maybe just a chunk object. So we have those split. Yeah, I think that makes sense, potentially. Chunk. Okay, the word loader would be the one that manages all the chunks, I guess. All right. Where the fuck do we start though? I guess we'll just start with generating a word as an array. That's it. So for now, this is just gonna have a private file. Chunk